guys, pupunta tayo sa ating sports club. So I'm there to go to the gym, do a little bit of treadmill, a little bit of Stairmaster, and then we're going for my 1 hour massage right after. So today is gonna be a nice day. It's Memorial Day weekend here in the US, so I'm gonna enjoy this pampering. So guys, this is our sports club, Lake Las Vegas Sports Club, right there. Tingin tayo guys, yan. It has a swimming pool, kaya din na kami nagpalagay ng swimming pool sa bahay guys, because we have our community pool here that we pay for, of course, every month. But it's all good, because it's, let me see, there's parking up there. Kasi dito guys, usually may park. Minsan may parking, kaya lang it's been hard to park here. So there's no parking up here, so I'm gonna have to go elsewhere to park. I won't be able to squeeze in the doors. I'm not gonna be able to squeeze in here. Dahil marami ng mga naka-park. Hindi ako pwede mag-squeeze in dyan, too small. I'm not gonna be able to park over here because there's our parking. Okay, so now I'm gonna have to go down a little bit here. I have to walk, guys. It's okay, I need the exercise. And park na ako dito, guys. So I'm gonna just back up a little bit. And dito na lang. Mainit na dito guys, look at the temperature, 91 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's hot. So now we're gonna walk. I have my own towel. I have my drink. I have my keys. We're gonna walk to the gym. So hot, guys. Dito tayo. Figured I'd get my exercise done bago magpamasahe. I'm gonna be stinky, but it didn't. Wala masyadong tao dito, guys, today kasi holiday dito. So hopefully they're not closed. I don't think so, because there's people here. Guys, bundukin na. Wala masyadong ano yung mga bundok. This is where I live. It's only not even 5-minute drive dito. That's pretty much all we are. Yung mga houses up there on the hill, doon kami guys. Ayan. These houses is where we live. Club. And that's how it looks like. And that's where we go to this door. That's how it is. Go to another door. Hi there.
Hello.
So this is the gym. This is our sports club, so lounge area, and if you just want to chill, they have a bar where you can order drinks, and that's the, ito sila, yung golf dito, yan, Little Lake, that's the outside, it's nice during the fall, spring, but not summer's too hot. You want to buy, they sell all that stuff too, snacks. This is where I'm gonna be, guys, because I like this. This is the main gym. So this is where I'm going. This is, hi. So you get water here. I'm gonna do the treadmill for 10 minutes and then I'm gonna do 30 minutes here. Because I just did 18 minutes here. So I'm gonna run slow lang yan. Now I'm gonna do this one. This one is this. This is called Stairmaster. Nice. Kung binidyo yung aking Stairmaster kanina, nakalimutan ko. So I usually do, guys, level 5. So I'm just gonna do, I'm not gonna choose a workout. I'm just gonna do go. Manual na lang, manual. So let's start natin. Manual na lang to, guys. So I do level 5. Turn natin. Okay, we did that. And third time. Actually, 20 minutes lang tayo, guys, kasi may appointment ako in 20 minutes. In 25 minutes. Enter with level 5. Enter. 116 tayo, guys, unfortunately. Okay, I'm ready to tayo. Para umaakit ka na lang. Yan. Para simple lang, guys, but it's really hard. Like climbing the mountain. Okay, linis na tayo, guys. Linis, linis. After you use it, you have to clean it, guys.
Hi.
pumunta muna tayo sa Made in Las Vegas. Vegan, tawag pa si Don. Ano siya guys? It's a consignment store dito sa aming neighborhood. Not far from my house. Probably 5-minute drive. Kahit sobrang init, meron kasi ako nakita na gusto kong bilhin. Hey guys, this is again. You're familiar with this already. You see this all the time. Oh my gosh, ang init guys. Ang init talaga. But luckily this place is not that far. So I can just, it's called Maiden Lane. Yun ang pangalan. Guys, luckily this place is not far. Kasi kung hindi, sobrang init. Summer na dito guys, can you see? They sell like used designer stuff.